Hey there, the day has finally come to share some big news we've been working on for a while now. Today, I'm announcing that T-Mobile is gonna uncarrier your TV. That's right, we're about to take the fight to big cable and satellite TV on behalf of consumers everywhere. I mean, the uncarrier is already changing wireless for good, the number two most hated industry in America. So why wouldn't we set out to change the number one most hated, big cable and satellite TV? It's no secret these guys are the absolute worst. They mistreat their customers so badly that people post about 4,000 complaints about them on social media every single day. It's no surprise that 8 of the 10 most hated brands in America are cable and TV providers. What's happening in this industry right now is staggering as the internet becomes the mobile internet. How we watch TV is undergoing enormous transformation. Mobile is now the number one way millennials watch TV and other media. And 2.8 million have cut the cord in the last 2 years. In the face of all this change, what does big cable do? I'll tell you, they do more of the same old bullshit. And that's why traditional cable and satellite TV is struggling so hard. They lost 1.6 million subscribers in just the first half of 2017. But make no mistake, TV has never been more important to people. In fact, more people pay for TV now than ever before. 94% of US households now pay for some form of TV, up from 89% last year. New services like Netflix are absolutely booming. They added 22.5 million subscribers globally in the last year. And American adults now spend 5 hours a day on average watching TV. And why wouldn't we? This is the golden age of TV. The programming is incredible and only getting better. People want their TV, they just don't want it from big cable. And that's where we come in. Today, I'm announcing that we're acquiring Layer 3, a TV technology pioneer. They're an awesomely creative team with some of the brightest people in the TV industry. Together with Layer 3's technology and talent, we will introduce our own disruptive TV service in 2018. Now, do you see why I'm so hyped about this one? This is part of our long-term uncarrier strategy for video and mobile entertainment. Because if there was ever a market that needs the uncarrier, it's cable and satellite TV. Today's legacy TV model is utterly broken, and it looks a hell of a lot like wireless from a few years ago. These guys use all the carrier tricks and then some. First, they lock you into contracts for years and hold your viewing habits hostage. Then, when you're held hostage, they shove everything they can down your throat. Triple play, quad play, quintuple play. I mean, really, requiring a landline just to get a better price on cable, it's complete bullshit. The exploding bundles, the confusing sky-high bills, the hidden fees piled on top, it's all just a ploy to siphon as much cash as possible from your pocket into their bank accounts. Did you know the average cable bill has gone up 48% since 2010? 48%! Why do they treat people this way? I'll tell you why. Because they can. Because you have no real choices. You just have to take it. You either overpay for traditional TV and all that bullshit that comes bundled with it, or you spend weeks MacGyvering together content from different sources with different apps and different logins, and you probably still end up missing out on some of the content you love. Well, I'm here to announce today that we're putting an end to all that. We're gonna uncarrier that shit. We're gonna bring real choice to this industry once and for all. This is the mobile age. It should not be this hard to watch what you want, when you want, where you want. We're gonna build TV for people who love TV. TV you'll be able to watch on every connected device you have, wherever you are. We put together a quick video to show where we're headed. Take a look.
Today's cable TV model is broken. Long-term contracts, exploding bundles, and horrible customer service. But what other choice is there? The cable companies just don't get it.
We are going to redefine a stupid, broken, arrogant industry.
We're bringing T-Mobile to TV, delivering a next-generation TV service for home or on the go, giving consumers real choice in an outdated industry. It's time for another revolution. Get ready to cut the cord.
I can't wait to make that a reality. We expect the Layer 3 deal to close in the next few weeks, and then we'll immediately get to work with that team and their great technology so we can build TV for the mobile age and for the 5G era and begin to fight for consumers in this industry too. Because that's what we do. Because we're the Un-carrier, and we won't stop.